the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
A smile's not a smile till it wrinkles your face. A bell's not a bell without ringing. A home's not a home when there's nobody there. A song's not a song. Isn't love till you give it away. Love isn't love till it's...
For our goodnight message on this Saturday, the 4th of February 2023, broadcasting from the Salesian community of the Sacred Heart in Lusaka, Zambia, by your servant Father Eustace Siame, a Salesian of Don Bosco, we listen to this encouraging and strengthening message in line with the Word of God for today, entitled The Man at the Market.
You might think love is a treasure to keep, a feeling to cherish and hold, but love is a treasure for people to share.
Today we concluded the letter to the Hebrews, and it was with chapter 13 where we got the final exhortations. And one of the points stressed in chapter 13 from verse 15 to 17 was charity. Do not neglect to do good and to share what you have, for such sacrifices are pleasing to God. You know, sometimes we do not know what impact our goodness will have on other people's lives. We may be thinking that the way other people are living is the way we are living as well. But there are people out there for whom even $1 means everything. Leslie Wagner narrates about her experience at a supermarket. When the supermarket clerk tallied up my groceries, it was $12 over what I had on me. I began to remove items from the bags when another shopper handed me a $20 bill. "Please don't put yourself out," I told him. Then he said, "Let me tell you a story. My mother is in the hospital with cancer. I visit her every day and bring her flowers. I went this morning and she got mad at me for spending my money on more flowers. She demanded that I do something else with that money, especially helping somebody. So, here please, accept this. It is my mother's flowers." Tears started flowing from my eyes when I picked up that $20 bill. It was coming from a woman who was suffering from cancer. Those were the flowers of this woman through her son. Goodness can be shown to others even when we are going through troubled waters. We can still show our kindness to others, even show our generosity, even on our deathbed. This woman was suffering from cancer, realized the $20 spent on flowers could be used for somebody else who is going through something terrible in his or her own life. I don't know where you are spending your money on, but remember, there are people out there who will appreciate every little thing that you share with them, because kindness expressed has its own reward. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Good night, as it dreams.
Same to you, Father.
You might think love is a treasure to keep, a feeling to cherish and hold. But love is a treasure for people to share. You keep it by letting it go. Love isn't love till you give it away. Love isn't love till it's free. Love in your